seated dip machine, what you want to do is adjust the seat up to the height of your triceps. Next, adjust the weight as desired. Grab the handles in a neutral grip position. Now, what you want to do is sit back and rest on the pad. Now, keep your head down and then press down. You're going to be working your outer part of your triceps. What you want to do is just go for reps. You can add pauses to make it difficult, but overall, engage the muscle on every rep.